The WNEG Golden Apple Award is brought to you by McDonald's, Northeast Georgia Bank, and Stovall Building Supplies.
After spending more than 10 years as a stay-at-home mom, this month's Golden Apple Award winner traded in her aprons for work clothes. Although Brenda Nguyen is only in her third year of teaching, a former student wanted to thank her for making learning fun.
Georgia Mountains Christian Academy student Taylee McIntyre loved having Brenda Nguyen as her fourth grade teacher.
Learning is always going to be fun with her.
Last year was Taylee's first time attending a private school, and she thanks Mrs. Nguyen for helping with the transition.
It was a big change for me. She just helps me out a lot, and I get good grades, and if I get bad grades, she just says, you can do it next time, and you'll get better at it.
Miss Nguyen really was able to motivate Taylee to really do well and want to do well. And from that experience with Miss Nguyen, she's really accelerated and done very well with school.
Seeing students like Taylee learning to love school is just one of the many reasons why Mrs. Nguyen loves being a teacher.
I do feel like I'm doing what I'm supposed to be doing.
From American history to literature, Mrs. Nguyen exposes her students to all subject matters.
If I can get my kids to be interested in historical fiction, you do learn facts from that. You know, and if it develops a love of learning for them, that's what I want to do.
To thank Mrs. Nguyen for all that she has done, Taylee nominated her favorite teacher for WNEG's Golden Apple Award for January. Mrs. Nguyen says she is humbled by the affirmation.
I'm just doing my job to the best of my ability. When I see them becoming interested in learning, you know, that makes a huge difference. It makes me want to be here.
She encourages me a lot, and so I would always want her to have her like every single year.
Although that may not be possible, Mrs. Nguyen says she appreciates the compliment.
Since literature is so important to Mrs. Nguyen, she says she is collecting all of the Newbery Medal winners because she knows those are good books. And if children are reading, they're learning. And if you have good literature, you're learning good things. We present a new Golden Apple Award every month. If you would like to nominate a teacher, send us an email or pick up a form at our station or at one of our sponsors' locations.